out in the deep, took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the border with a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started.
Stark asymmetries. Folded overnight. Created something deep. Tenfold in the light.
Heaven knows they're giving up. Trepidation, hope of dust.
Myself a beneficiary.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, it's Max Chemistry mode action. It's Beast FC and they take on Juniors.
Well, Derek, this should be a good game because both managers have talked openly about how they've prepared for this one. There's been a real sense of togetherness in both camps.
It's looking promising. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Elects to go short. Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Can they cover up? And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Alan. There to take it away. David Neves, now veering in field, brilliantly blocked. Lincoln. And he's broken free. There it is, a delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Alan. Alan. Carlos Alberto lets them breathe again for now. The high press was very much on. Owusu. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Playing with purpose and control. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Oh, managing to beat him. And turned onto the woodwork. And there it is! A goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. So, 2-0 now. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And taking it away. Opportunity it is. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. And Neymar. Pelé. Brilliant save. We
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! And there it is! Another goal, and surely there's no way back from this now! This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Anderson Talisca. Read it well. Zidane. Real chance. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Teammates in the middle. Oh, great block. Lincoln. A sloppy pass. Zidane. And here's Pele. Juniors know their ball retention needs to be better. Could play it in. Well, the defending not the best here. And he hit it well, but off the post. Goal kick it'll be. Owusu. Lincoln. Well, what can they do to stop him running up? Oh, big chance! Superb stop. Oh, poor from the keeper. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Well, opting for the short corner. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Neymar. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Timely intervention. Alan. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And intercepted it. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. The first half here comes to an end. So the action underway again, and juniors with an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Tremendous ball played through. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Lincoln. Can they hit on the break? Useful looking ball. And he's in. In it goes! A complete performance, four in front now. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. He might be able to profit from the wide position, but they dealt with the threat posed. Lincoln. And here's Alan. Lincoln. Mertens. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Carlos Alberto. It's with David Neres. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well, didn't seem to be in complete control of the ball, and a corner has been awarded. Neymar. Superb block. Could be a chance to break here. Can he take advantage? And pushed onto the woodwork. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Pelé.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more.
Oh, brilliant goalkeeping! Cross could be useful. Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside, so he's got away with that one.
And good use of advance. Can he finish? Crucial block from Varane. Pelé. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, it could be on for him here. Surely. Neymar with the goal. Just what you would expect to see from the brilliant Brazilian. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Roberto Carlos. Pelé. Zidane. Zidane on the ball. Carlos Alberto. N'Golo Kanté. A glorious chance. A goal here. Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. And into the last 20 minutes. De Ligt. Thiago with it. Alan. Lincoln. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Osimhen. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Lincoln. A very good tackle. Making progress. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And still an opportunity. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Really good interception. Zinedine Zidane. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents. But in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
This looks more than decent. That's how it looked, but full credit to him for atoning for the error. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Lorenzo Insigne. N'Golo Conte. Pelé. Pelé. How can he take them on and beat them? A concession of a corner here. Oh, good play this. Could pull one back here. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next? Well, I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Owusu. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors.
Lincoln.